What the f***? Bjergsen's playing Zilean? Is that allowed? Everyone's done scrims, so people are playing now. This is like so many pros. Not gonna lie, I'm not confident in my rumble to beat Soren Zilean. Holy. Zillion flash. It's Soren mid. Everyone, get the fuck to mid lane. What is this game? I'm not even laning. This is peak high elo. This is like a team of almost all pro players. Or mixed with some ex-pros, I guess. XD. I mean, this game is just one off of champ select. We have a better team. I guess we outplayed them really hard at a skirmish. If he ran just 1 second to me, he would have lived. Rumble's coming to clean up. Almost lost the kill because I was trying to give it to someone. That would have been fucking sad. This is what high elo is. It's just a clusterfuck of roaming. Actually, Korean solo queue looks exactly like this, by the way. If you're wondering what Korean solo queue looks like, it's at the very highest level, it looks like this. What? That was too troll. I mean, we ended up getting the kill anyway, I guess. What the fuck? Who is that, Lilia? It's Blaber. We got Blaber, Perkz, I don't know who this is. Fudge, Bjergsen, Mooney. Data here is Viper. Yeah, it's a stacked game. Just falling apart. AD carry is a good roll, by the way. Holy shit. I have 2 items in 20 minutes. What's going on? It's a very fast-paced game. I mean, when pros feed, it's like... it's feed. Pro player would rather lose the game quickly than slowly lose. So they just keep making plays. The Baron call though. Hunt them down. Slaughter them. Rumble's in trouble. That should die. Oh. I have 7 kills. Probably not required to ult like that, but... we're actually killing him by ourselves, XD. Ugh. That was a very fast-paced game, very different from our previous games.